Hello gamers and welcome back. Episode 4, Star Wars, you know the deal. Backflip time. Okay, we can start. Let's go. So, I've been thinking, and I realized, you know, the lovely people who sent me this game sent me it about a week late. Okay, thank you. Which means I'm pretty far behind from everyone else. I've already seen people beat the story mode of this game, and it's like, this game is big. So I'm gonna try and do at least like 2 or 3 missions, episode, and just like cut out more stuff. So yeah, that's the deal. So let's get started.
Lord Vader should look at installing safer access.
Okay. Time to continue the story. The greatest fight in cinematic history.
Presence I have not felt since.
Here we go. Did we actually get to do the boss? That'd be awesome.
No, that wasn't it. Yes.
Oh,
yes,
based.
That's... No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
I don't think so, buddy.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
Oh, poor Chewie's. Not Obi- oh.
It's them! Blast them!
I've been watching too much Kung Fu Panda.
Get back to the ship!
Gotcha, boo. Oh, we don't get to be Obi-Wan.
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Let's be honest here. I'm gonna be Chewie because he's got a bowcaster. Lower there. Okay.
Ah! I'm allergic to Wookiees! Deal with them, troopers!
We don't even gotta shoot them, we can just get close to them. Have anaphylactic shock, let's go!
Keep your hair off!
Hey, how about you, buddy? Yeah, thank you. I'm a pacifist. Alright, let's get out of here. Thank you for your service. What we end up doing.
We can't get the door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy.
Gotcha, that, buddy.
Hold on.
How does it feel to get shot by a bowcaster?
Overcomplicated. Let's just smash it.
That's reasonable.
This will get the door open somehow.
Unlike the Hulk, because I'm really strong. That was easy. Come on in, kids. Brother, sister time.
Stop them at once!
The princess! Don't let her escape!
Hey,
how about
hey,
this
hey.
Rescue, huh? Not bad, right?
Pretty good.
We're still alive. It's going better than I expected.
Kyber brick? How did I just get a kyber brick? Okay, apparently it's got a kyber brick. That's cool. Oh, whoops. I'm literally getting it right now. Let me just slip this, buddy, huh? I wonder possibly how I could do that. We were dressed as stormtroopers. They're dressed as full stormtroopers. Oh, yeah.
Are you two still here?
Look at this.
There is no way a couple of rebels will disable an Imperial force field.
I know, right? You want to give me that? Thank you, sir. Thank you. Don't worry, we're pacifists. Come on, Leia. Let's get out of here. Easiest game of my life.
Here we go. Turn.
Nah, we're good. Wilhelm to the rescue.
Good luck.
Kiss. No? All right, come on. We got this. Oh, hey, look. No, not Ben Kenobi.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
How exactly?
No!
Not Ben Kenobi? Oh my gosh, what are we gonna do? How are we gonna defeat it?
Run,
wow.
Luke, run.
Triple headshot. How are we supposed to defeat the Empire now? You think about that, George Lucas?
Not a bad bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact.
It's not over yet.
We just lost the last Jedi in the entire galaxy. Whoa, where are we going? Alright. First level done. Let's get another one or two. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm being shot at. When I'm stuck in this, that's not fair. So many kids. Where are we? Whoa, this is a mission? That feels unfair. Let's go, gamers. Rebel Alliance with 15,000 studs. That's what you love to see. Alright. That was easy. All of the controls are still very whack. Oh, Lord. Come on. Oh, my. Go fast. Space battle encounter joined. Uh-oh. Hold on. I believe there is a kyber brick on here.
This only ends one way.
Come on. Let me get the kyber brick. Yes. Kyber brick time. Look at that. We gotta fly all the way down to the planet. Let's go. Okay, we landed. Great temple. So now we finally have kind of like an area to walk around and just be casual and stuff. Like a hub,
okay,
pretty much.
Welcome.
That's
it's good
nice.
To see you're still alive. Please,
I'm still alive.
Hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Got you, since I'm the princess, but what do you have?
You'll read anything, won't you?
Yes, I will. Hints? I can get hints? That's stupid. No one likes hints.
I love all day and night, so just pop by when you need.
Alright, gamers. Let's get going. We need to do one more mission, I think. Oh yeah, we also gotta do some free play, but we're gonna wait a while to do free play levels, because that's for more completing the game type stuff. We're just trying to beat the story. Don't you know? Oh, hello. That's a lot of boops. Thank you for those beeps, I appreciate that. Many people enjoy speaking their own language. If you can't understand, try using a protocol droid to interpret for you. That's pretty cool. That's actually very cool. That we can... Okay. So basically, we can get protocol droids to interpret stuff for us. That's cool. This game is very interesting. Let's get going. Oh, come on. Why is this so tall?
You brought the plans?
Okay, Mon Mothma, where are you?
We must analyze them immediately.
Okay, let's get going.
The battle station is heavily sealed and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
So, this is it. I mean, this is like the final level of New Hope, I think. Kind of forget that. It goes down pretty quick. Oh, poor guy.
Lock S foils in the top.
Biggs
position.
Is gonna die. So sad. Or is it
this
Wedge?
Is
I don't remember.
I'm going in. Right with you, boss.
There's Wedge.
It'll be just
don't
like
die.
Beggar's Canyon back home.
All right, gamers. I mean, this is it. We're just about to beat New Hope. Let's go.
Coming in, point three.
Luke, trust your feelings.
Gotcha. Okay, well, here we go. I do not like the controls. But okay. So this is literally it.
This is Red Leader. We won't
this
be
is...
going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down.
Yeah, I can
do
tell.
Your thing, Squadron.
Gotcha. Once you beat this, I mean, this is literally just beating a New Hope, so I gotta beat 15 of these real quick, and I'll be right with you. Okay, we got all those, and somehow I got two pyro bricks and a mini kit, don't ask me how.
Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Keep going here.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
And it's got a second one somehow.
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position!
And I just got a third kyro brick somehow. I guess these space missions are a lot easier.
We're being swarmed by TIE fighters! Get them off us, Red 5!
True Jedi? Let's go. Yeah. Everybody remembers this area. Whoa. Alright. Pretty easy. Vader, what are you doing? There we go.
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Come on, baby. You can do it. I mean, I'm against you. Don't come on.
Look out, kid.
All about that. Rebel money, huh? Here we go. I know the controls. Look at this.
Central exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
Lovely. Okay, we got them all. Easy money.
There we go. It's open!
I got it.
Torpedo down there now.
Ooh, Falcon time. Come on. We can do it, folks.
This is it. The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
Boom, let's get out of here. Fly away with me. Not Vader. Wow. That went quickly.
What?
Great shot, kid.
Wow, we did it, gamers. That was pretty easy, pretty quick.
Remember, the Force will be with you. Always.
Thanks, Ben. Bang. Give me my medal, please. Aw, oh, poor Han. Come on, give it to Chewie. No, not Chewie. Wow, I think that's it. That was A New Hope. Yeah, it took 4 episodes, but let's go. A New Hope has been completed. We got a bunch of stuff that level. I got a bunch of kyber bricks. I got more than one, don't lie to me. Boom, true Jedi. First time we did that. I actually got some mini-kits, too. So, that's gonna create the Death Star, I can tell. We got that Luke unlocked. Him as a Rebel pilot unlocked. Let's go. We got Wedge. So we're really racking up the characters here. Alright. Alright, gamers. I mean, it's only 32% complete. We got a ton to do. Oh. Plus, we got free play we can do. Yes, I remember. But I think, as for now, is there a... So, okay. We just finished this. We're going to move on to Empire Strikes Back next episode. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. We got a lot done. We finished A New Hope. And, yeah. Thanks. Make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed. And stay tuned for the next one where we go into the Empire Strikes Back.